Hello everyone. So in this video, we are going to see the flowchart procedure for trapezoidal rule. So we are starting our flowchart. Next step is to define the given function as y equal to f of x. So defining y equal to f of x. So function. Maybe example that is y equal to 2x minus x square. So you have to define the function first. Next is to enter the value of, here we have to enter the value of lower limit x0, upper limit xn and number of steps. Okay. So read x0 xn minus, sorry, and n, or we can say step size h, number of iterations or n, so whatever given. So in this equation will be in this form 0 to 3 2 x minus x square. So here 0 is nothing but the, this is nothing but the x0, so x0 will be equal to 0, xn will be equal to 3. Okay, and number of steps size can be found out, or iteration is given, maybe iteration is given or step size is given. Mostly the number of iterations are given, n is given. Next you have to calculate the step size h, which is equal to xn minus x0 divided by n. So this is nothing but the step size. Okay, and initially we have to put result equal to 0. So here we have to put result equal to 0. So in this step we have to put res, which is equal to 0. That is nothing but the result. Initially result is 0. Okay, so we know that the formula for trapezoidal rule. So what is formula? Formula is right here, a, which is equal to h by 2, okay, so into y0 plus yn, okay, plus, I write here, plus twice all remaining terms of y, okay. So what is the formula? H upon 2 y0 plus yn plus twice into remaining terms of y, means y2, y3 up to yn minus 1. So this is a trapezoidal formula. So we have, what you have to do, we have to calculate term by term. So this term you have to calculate first, then this and overall area. So step by step you have to follow. First, for that number of iterations are given. For that you have to use for loop for I equal to 1 is to n minus 1. Okay. So next is result, which is equal to result plus function of x0 plus I into h. Okay. X0 plus I into h. So this, it means that you have to calculate the value of y result from y1 to yn minus 1. So with the increment in x by step size h. Okay. So this is nothing but you have to calculate the value of y result from y1 to yn minus 1 with increment of x by step size. It is nothing but you have to calculate this term. Okay, that is all remaining y from y2 to yn minus 1. So this remaining, this term you have to calculate first. Okay, next is that result, which is equal to 2 times result. Okay, so this result, whatever we have got here, you have to multiply it by 2. So here you have to multiply it by 2. Okay, it means that calculate the total result. So that is 2 into result. 2 into result. Okay. Next is, I will take one temporary term. So temporary term is f of x0 plus f of xn. So these two, it means that you have to calculate y0 equal to f of x0 and yn f of xn. Okay, so you have to calculate this term now. Okay, so we have found out this term. So here we have got this term, here we have got this term. Okay, so next step is to find out the area, which is equal to h by 2 into result plus tentative value which we have considered. So I will give a name as a temp. Okay, this is temp value plus this value into h by 2. This is nothing but the area, and at last you have to print this area. Print area, and it will end. So the flowchart will end. So again, see what this term means actually. So first we have considered result as 0. Okay. Next, for n minus 1 to n minus 1, we have considered, because in, if you see the formula A, which is equal to h by 2 for trapezoidal loop, y0 plus yn, okay, y0 plus yn plus twice the remaining term of y. Okay, so this is nothing but the formula. So example A, which is equal to h by 2 y0 plus y6 twice, so here y1 plus y2 plus y3 plus y4 plus y5, okay, up to y5 we have to consider. So what I have done here, starting I have found out this value y1 to y5. Okay, suppose n is 6, n is nothing but the 6. For that y1 to y5 I have found out the value here. Next I will multiply this with 2. Next, what I have done, I have selected this as temp, this as result, and this as temp. Okay, and at last area, this area, which is equal to h by 2 result plus temp. Okay, so this result plus temp h by 2, and at last we have printed the value of area and flowchart end. So I hope you understood this flowchart. Thank you. Thanks for watching.